That might as well be ancient history now.
To the cover, trying to get it over with early. Kick out from Dakota Kai.
Think about the motivation the champs have to feel, constantly hearing Damage Control talk about how they're not legitimate champions, don't have the credibility. They want to silence Damage Control up for good.
Teamwork from Rodriguez and Aliyah in the early moments of this matchup. Cover.
Cover, hook in the leg. Great job tagging herself in, Raquel Rodriguez. She has been the enforcer of this tag team. Last Friday, Aliyah very, very aggressive in the ring on SmackDown.
Again, we've seen steady improvement from both Raquel and Aliyah as a unit over the past several weeks. Is it enough?
Whoa.
Right now, it looks to be the case.
Yeah, this has been pure.
To the cover, shoulders down.
Rodriguez from the middle rope.
Twisting splash onto the challenger.
She may secure the retention of the tag team titles all by herself.
Aliyah tagging herself in.
Big boot wipes out Dakota.
And teamwork on display here. Oh, right onto Dakota Kai. Cover.
Shoulder not. Great job by the official making sure Dakota's shoulder was down before beginning the count.
And just enough of a delay for Io Sky to make her presence known.
Shota just made Raquel weak in the knees for the moment.
Oh, yeah.
The key word is moment. Raquel Rodriguez hoisting up Io Sky.
Counter in the Hurricane Rana.
Oh, wow.
Both of them over the top. It's Dakota Kai, Aliyah with the roll up.
Hanging on, here comes Aliyah.
Dakota first to the cover.
Wait, what's the official?
Oh, ball, come on.
Take back the compliment I gave the official moments ago. Dakota Kai very clearly was underneath the bottom rope.
Thanks to Bailey's assistance.
Bailey got that look up, that leg hooked over the rope.
It's all unraveling before our very eyes. Raquel does not need to focus on Bailey. Raquel needs to watch her partner's back. Her partner, who's outnumbered.
Oh, no!
Yikes.
Raquel Rodriguez not seeing Io Sky coming.
Dakota Kai from behind.
Dakota may secure this. Oh!
Shoulders down. One, two, three. We have new champions. Exactly right, the teamwork broke up and fractured at exactly the wrong time. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change.